Did Egyptians use crocodile dung for birth control? The ancient Egyptians had their own ways of practicing planned parenting. Women had a few options for birth control, including different mixtures for contraceptives. Some of the nicer ones involved honey, but the braver women mixed tree leaves and crocodile dung. Then the woman had to stick that concoction inside herself. Men had to rub onion juice onto their foreskins to keep themselves from having kids. So,